Thank you everyone for coming out this afternoon on this cold, cold day. My hands are frozen. But for those who do not know me, my name is Brianna McClure.
Come on, Brianna! Yes,
I'm a shareholder right here in Esplanade Gardens.
Come on!
I have been here for generations, four generations. My great-grandmother came here in the 1940s, and my mother raised me right over here in this neighborhood.
Come on, sir.
So I'm here because I am concerned about the well-being and the quality of life for those that live here. And you should be too. That's why I'm so glad we all came out here today. So my first concern is affordable housing. We've been saying it this entire time. This development is gonna have over 600 units, and less than a quarter of them will be affordable for our community. Come on now, come on, enough is enough. If these developers want to build in our community, then they need to benefit our community.
Come on.
How about that?
Come on.
How about that?
Come on.
How about that?
Come on.
It was recently discovered, they revealed, that majority of these units aren't even for 2 and 3 bedrooms. How about that?
Come on. With those stores across the street.
And their stores across the street.
Come on.
We know that here in Harlem, we have large families. Tell me why almost 50% of these units are 1-bedroom apartments. Who are they building for? Not us. And that is why we are here today to demand what we need for our community.
Come on.
Let's talk about
gentrification. We got the power to
do it. Let's talk about it.
We got the power.
Because this development is not here to benefit those that are already here, okay? They're talking about a civil rights museum. Now listen, civil rights are important, right? We need to teach our community. But let's not only focus on the social justice issues of the past. Let's focus on the social justice issues of the present as well.
Come on, in 2022.
How about that?
We're in 2022.
A social justice issue, okay? Now another thing, let's look around. I don't know about you, but every time I walk around the block, I see a new development. Every time I turn around. We got one right above Superfood Town 145th, average apartment, $3,000. We got over by McDonald's, average 2-bedroom apartment, $3,000. Come on now. We know what our community needs, and we need affordable housing, and that is of the